was another strong weekend at the box office, with The Hobbit holding on to the top spot, collecting almost $33 million in sales across the U.S. and Canada. Thanks to Django Unchained, that is, Les Mis, parental guidance, ticket sales for the weekend up about 20% from last year. That is according to Hollywood.com box office. Overall, surprising stat, movie attendance this year up around 6%, first uptick in ticket purchases in 2 years.